say shit in game. You just yell through your microphone at me when shit's going down. Or you just randomly mute your mic and I'm talking to you for an hour for no reason.
That's true. It's either or.
Dude, I got these Ritz peanut butter chocolate crackers. Holy shit, they're good.
Damn, I hate peanut butter.
There's peanut butter chocolate though, dude.
Huh, even worse. Game won't start.
You're playing what? Oh fuck, dude, I forgot they nerfed this bitch.
Who? Did they nerf? Who did they nerf?
Talon.
Talon? I thought they were gonna nerf him.
Not nerfing today.
I saw that little patch for you. So is it just Talon, Lee Sin, and those whatever was on the video? Holy shit, ambush. I need the heals, bro. Whoa, whoa, my god, I used my what did I use?
I don't know.
I used my, cleanse, thinking it was, okay. Whoa, dude, see that little blue thing they do now?
Yeah, dude, it's awesome. That's actually a really smart move on their part.
Oh god, I'm gonna be so late to land.
Yeah, your bad, okay. Don't cross
me. Didn't he exhaust someone too?
Mm-hmm. Oh no, I think your support did. I don't think I don't know. He might have.
I saw an exhaust go down.
Well, someone exhausted him. Listen up, college
students. Viking Outfit. Good thing is my Sona's fed. Easy win, right? Rent your
textbooks for less. Should destroy that lane now. With the Nebo no risk rental,
you find a lower price. She better have bought extra wardies. That's our best price promise. Oh, look at her being selfish and buying boots. Savings.
Let's finish this quickly.
Look at Ezreal's HP!
You guys must be OP. Let's finish this quickly. Sona should get that kill. That's fucking hilarious. Fucking damn it. I could really use that gold.
Yeah.
pinging me?
Really? What the fuck, Mayo?
You've already started your feeding rampage?
What?
Already started your feeding?
Yeah, with my 3 assists. But this fucking Mayo, like, he just walked past this Talon that had, like, no HP and, like, didn't snare him. He's like, oh, I thought you had him. Yeah, dude, I got him, man. I'll catch up to him right now with his fucking dashes away and shit.
I like these pink wards.
Their jungler is Hecarim.
Riona's coming.
I don't really know what she does. Who's coming?
Riona.
Riona. In that case, let's go fucking die the Ezreal. Dude, look at the Sona wards. That's fucking hilarious that she did that. Let's go die this bitch. Yeah, it's bullshitty McTitty. Oh fuck, dude, I just backed. I was trying to stop my back and it just said no.
Shut down.
Ah, our Sona was shut down. So when I got an oracles.
How much of a nerf the Talon nerf was, to be honest, because I guess like his single target burst should still be pretty fucking good. Oh, poor bitch, dude, I missed it.
Nope.
Yeah, that's what I mean. So, I guess, yeah, it didn't get buffed. It just got dude, this fucking Sona carry is OP.
I know, right?
Hit me up, careful.
Apparently my ult didn't go off.
Cause
go off.
It's because you moved, you're new. First time I'm at.
Yeah, how'd you know?
I knew it.
How are we only 5 kills ahead?
I really don't know, to be honest. Why? How did he not see that shit?
Oh, look at Ezreal freezing lane and everything. He's gonna go in, clean up, and
why would he not ult earlier? That was such a bad play on his part.
There's nowhere to hide. I never compromise.
What is going on?
I got exhausted. Mid ult. And then the rest of our team just instead of doing damage, they start running. It's a really good plan. Did I dive?
Praise your dragon for it.
They won't survive. Tense feet laying in the weeds. Cannonball off an old rope swing. Let's finish this one.
I could clear that in like 2 seconds, right?
Yeah, you're taking too long.
The cooldowns. Yeah, they reduced the power of his auto a little bit and his Q a little bit, but I mean, with the E bonus, it shouldn't be that bad. For single burst, that's why I was saying the single burst should still be fine. Ooh. Now you're never gonna catch each.
I'm gonna go back.
Fucking seriously. Wow, dude, that first one didn't go off. That's fucking stupid. No, my Q stopped killing minions in one shot. Maybe my W.
look who's more powerful now.
Who?
Guess who could clear waves in one hit? Or one spell.
fuck is this? Is it? No fucking shit, dude. Something in there is warded. Exhaust OP. This nice exhaust. Holy shit.
They killed them.
Life steal and heals OP.
There's nowhere to hide. Cut the music up.
I'm gonna go ahead and take red.
He got that kill.
Oh man, Zed is fed. He's gonna be the word.
Holy shit, when does Zed get these kills? That burst. Don't worry, it's got the nerf stick too. Wink.
Oh, my cleanse is up in 60.
Wow. Yeah, heckin', I'm coming for the looks. Looksifer.
What the heck?
I was trying, it was difficult for me. Five HP! Ezreal ult incoming!
Oh wow, there it is.
Did it come through?
I went through mid.
Okay. I was still trying to dodge it.
Look at UK essence.
Look at you getting carried. I should have bought another longsword.
Screw that, I need to buy.
Need the wards.
Another No, Sonya!
This Ona carrying for days.
You have so much gold on you.
Dude, you can start eating the fucking minions before. I swear I tried before and it wouldn't let me. I think it used to say champions. Did they fix that?
You can do what with the minions?
You can eat other minions now. I don't think you could before.
Yeah, you could always eat other minions.
I don't know about this one. Watch out, the Conqueror Drag. For some reason, Zin didn't push top.
Zin didn't care. Yeah.
No, he was just top. He was just pushing it. Keep back.
Alt going top. Easy alt going top. Might hit you. Ah, dang! Zed's beating me in farm.
Oh, they fucking... Did they increase the cost of Last Whisper?
Oh, why does Mayo keep taking my red?
I don't know. Why'd they increase the cost of my fucking Last Whisper?
Take the penta! Take the penta!
Dude!
Yes!
Yours! Fuck you!
Ezreal have red on him by chance. Ah, fuck.
They won't survive.
No, I don't think they've increased. Oh, they might have increased it, I don't know. Ah no, Zed keeps beating me in farm.
Nothing
better than you. So what the hell happened in that last fight? Because I really don't know what happened in that last fight. Like,
I don't know. Like,
what were they trying
Hecker to do? Hecker Maul went up on me, trying to spear me. And then, he didn't.
Like,
he feared me, but I went towards my turret.
It was weird that they were trying to do something. Wow, I wasn't even level 16 either. I'm not good with fixing staplers, I open shit with staplers. What the fuck, they're all here? Where's my team? What is my team doing?
Nub!
What are they, like, what were they doing though? They were like...
I don't know. Zen started flashing away with full HP, that's all I saw.
Zen flashed away with full HP, is that what you just said?
He went to tower. Then he had full HP, he got snared. And then he ran, flashed out with full HP.
That makes sense. I didn't even, like, I knew that Hecarim was coming, so I went in and I could've just ran. If I would've had ult, I would've gotten killed right there, which is kind of funny.
Ah, she's not close.
Surrender vote, Ink. Oops, didn't mean to press Q. An enemy has been slain. Don't end it! Do not end it!
Find his own belt. You faster than me?
Moving at 395. What are you at? No, there's no way with your passive.
Come on, keep up.
Don't make me do it. Making it rain on them hoes. Oh, Hitch, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't see what you said exactly. Good luck on your games if you can still hear me. I don't think you can, but... Word. Alright, we gotta go take top. We gotta take top and bot. Minions. Minions are OP.
I'll take it.
No! What? Minions OP! Sona's no fun! Victory!
Seriously, as soon as we got to lane,
whoa, was plat? What? Where's my plat? You come sip me if you like change weather. If you want a little better, we can buy a grill whatever. Don't get too thirsty. Get used to the cheddar. I want to tell the world about you just so they can get jealous. And if you see it, boy, I do. Tell I wish that I met her on the lights. I'm looking forward to you. I heard she keep her promises, ain't never turn on you. I heard she ain't gon' cheat and she gon' do.